people are recovering tonight after they were forced to jump from their boat about a half a mile off Beavertail Point in Jamestown. It's shown here on the Pinpoint News Tracker. An eyewitness at the scene sent us this photo. You can see the boat got dangerously close to the rocky shore. Emergency crews in the process of responding to their distress calls when the boaters decided to just swim for it. They were treated by EMS on shore.